The Sonoma Coast wine is composed of 600 different vineyards, all of them on the western side of the Appalachian. And those vineyards make up for an incredibly deep and sophisticated wine, a wine that showcases a touch more of the earthy components, still got tons of dark reds, dark blues, and great structure. Really a fantastic wine. I'm always surprised at how incredible this wine is when it hits the bottle. I'm always so pleased.